Steve Rogers is not a virgin. He lost his virginity to a girl in 1943 on the USO tour.